Dear students, in the last episode we discussed about the first method of self-dependency, that is average arithmetic mean. And the second one is median. That means we can rearrange given numerical values for data in an increasing or decreasing order. Then any item occur in the middle position of that ordered, that means we can rearrange the order for ordered variable is median. That is the second method of average. That means it is the item occur, OCCUR occur in the middle position of ordered variable. That is the second dimension, it is median. Therefore, median is the element occurring in the middle position of ordered variable. Example 2, 8, 12, 5, 17, 20, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Listen, how many elements? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 elements. 9 elements means 9, that is odd. 9 elements means odd. Therefore, 9 plus 1, 5. Therefore, 5th element is median. Therefore, median is equal to, that is n is equal to 9. N plus 1 by 2 is equal to 10 by 2 is equal to 5. Therefore, 5th item. That is median. But you know what? This is not the increasing order, this is in the 6th order. That means we can rearrange, that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Therefore, 7 is the median. That is not the correct, it is wrong. Because, first of all, we can rearrange all the elements in an order, that is increasing order. Therefore, the least word, that is 1. 2. Then 5. Then 8. Then 12. Then 30. Then 15, then 70, then 90, and 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Therefore, what is the element of the middle position? That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Therefore, this is the element. It is equal to 13. Clear? Therefore, we can rearrange all the elements in an order, then any element occurring in the middle position is median. Therefore, this is a group with individual items. Therefore, it is individual group. Therefore, in the interest of individual group, we can rearrange all the elements in the increasing or decreasing or ascending or descending order. Then, n is odd. That means this is odd. Then, therefore, there is only one median. That is the item in the n plus 1 by 2 position. Therefore, median is what? 13. Then, listen. 25. There are how many elements? 10 elements. Therefore, there are two medians. That means n by 2, 10 by 2, 25. And medians are medians. 10 by 2, 10 by 2 is the 5th item, and next one, 6th item. Is equal to 5th item, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that is 30. And 6th item, it is 50. Therefore, average of these two is the actual median. Therefore, actual area is equal to 13 plus 15 by 2 is equal to 8. 28 by 2 is equal to 14. Therefore, that is median is sometimes element of the target group or not an element of the target group. Clear? That means it is the item operating in the middle position of whatever variable. N is all one median it is N plus 1 by 2th item that is median. N is even comma 2 medians. They are n by 2 and n by 2 plus 1 items and average is actual median. Average means sum by 2. That is the sum of the two medians by 2, that is average, it is actual median. Sometimes it is an element of the group or not an element of the group. This is the individual group. Therefore, the case of individual group, rearrange all the elements in an increasing or decreasing order. Then when it is even order, there is only one median, it is n plus 1 by 2 the item of the group. N is even, there are two medians, they are n by 2 the item. And also n by 2 plus 1 the items of the group. Average of that two medians is the actual median. It is sometimes an element or not an element of the group. Clear? Well, there is another example. That is ungrouped frequency distribution. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Then frequency 8, 12, 20, 6, 4. Therefore, total is 50. What is 50? It is total. That is N, capital N. So, it is equal to 50. It is even. Therefore, there are two medians. They are 50 by 2. What is 50 by 2? 20. And 20. Therefore, median is equal to 50 by 2 is equal to 25 medians. 25th and 26th items. Because n is even, there are two medians. Clear? How will you calculate or find out the median? That means there are several frequencies. Therefore, the sum is 50. Therefore, to find out the median in the case of ungrouped frequency distribution, take the cumulative frequencies. That means first it is 8. Then adding we get 12 plus 8, that is 20. Then again 40, then 46, then 50. Clear? Therefore, listen, that means we can present this table. That is 5, then 5, then 5. How many 5s? 8 5s. That means in first 8 column, 5 is a human. Then from 9 to 20, what are the numerical values? That is 12. From 21 to 40, the number is 50. From 41 to 46, the number is 30. From 47 to 50, the number is 35. Clear? Therefore, 25 means from 21 to 40. What is the value? This is the value. That is 21 from 21st column to 40th column, the number is 15. That means 25th and 26th be always included in this group. That is this one. That means after 20, 25 and 26 belongs to 40. Therefore, that 25 and 26 coincide with the cumulative frequency, that is gap 11, 40. Therefore, median, so that is 35th generation thing. 36th can be also 15. Therefore, 15 plus 15, 30 by 2, 15. Therefore, median is 15. That is 25th gen, 15, 36th gen, 15, 15. Therefore, median is always 15. This is the answer. That means, in the case of ungrouped frequency distribution, we can find out the median using the cumulative frequencies. Then, if it is given our order, n plus 1 by 2, it is given our order, coincide n plus 1 by 2, coincide with the cumulative frequency of an item, comma, it is median. It is median. Okay. That means in the case of individual group, rearrange all the elements in an order, that n is odd, there is only one median, it is n plus 1 by 2 item of the group. If n is even, there are two medians, they are n by 2 and n by 2 plus 1 items of the group. Average of these two medians is the actual median. In the case of ungrouped distribution with items and frequencies, consider the cumulative frequencies, then n plus 1 by 2 coincide with the cumulative frequency of our item is median. Therefore, in this case, median is 15. Clear? Then, let us consider another grouped frequency distribution. Grouped frequency distribution, that is class 0 per 10 and 20, then 20 is 30, then 30 is 40, then 40 is 50. Frequency, again 8, then 12, 20, 6, 4. Total is 50. In this continuous group or this grouped frequency distribution, n is even or odd. N by 2 is equal to 15 by 2 is equal to 25. Therefore, the 25th item is median in the case of that grouped frequency distribution. For that one, take the cumulative frequencies. That is right. Next, 20, 40, 46, 50. We know that 25 coincides with 40, this one. Therefore, 25 coincide with the 40. Therefore, 20-30 is the median class. Is median class. Okay? N is the lower limit of median class. register me. H is the class interval. That is 30 minus 20. And the CF is the interval frequency just above. That is CF. CF is the relative frequency just above that median mass. The median is L plus L by 2 minus CF by F into H. That is the formula. That is L plus L by 2 minus CF by F into H. Is equal to. What is L? L is 20 plus L by 2 is 25 minus CF, that is 20 by F is 20 into H is 10. That's in the 20 plus 10 and 20 plus 25 minus 20 is 5. 5 by 2. So 20 plus 5 by 2 is 2.5. So, 22.5 is clear. That means in the case of grouped frequency distribution, capital M, that is the sum of frequency by 2 co inside with the cumulative frequency of a class, comma, it is median class. L is the lower limit. F is the frequency. H is the class interval. Just above median mass. Then median is equal to L plus L by 2 minus CF by F into X. This is the formula to find out the median in the case of a grouped frequency distribution. Clear? Then the element of the middle position is median. Even is given, there are two variants. They are n plus 10 by 2 and n by 2 plus 1 the items of the group. N is odd, there is only one variant. It is n plus 1 by 2 the item of the group. Integers are cut into a series. Integers are grouped, ungrouped frequency distribution. Take cumulative frequencies. Then, capital L plus 1 by 2 coincide with the cumulative frequency of an item. In the case of grouped frequency distribution, n by 2 coincide with the cumulative frequency of an A class. It is A class, L is the lower limit, F is the frequency, and X is the classical of media class. And CF is the cumulative frequency just above that media class. Then median is equal to L plus n by 2 minus CF by F into X. Then, any item occur more number of times, it is more. Any item occur more number of times is more. That means, example, 5, 10, 15, 15, 20, 20, 20, 20. Yes, sir? 5 repeat to 1 number of times. 10 repeat to 1 number of times. 15 repeat to 2 number of times. And 20 repeat to 3 number of times. 20 to 1 number of times. Therefore, the item 20 repeat to 3 number of times, that is the most repetition. Therefore, 4 is equal to what? 20. That is the answer. Any item occur more number of times, it is more. Then, the ungrouped situation of this is 10, 5, 10, 15, 20, 21. Yeah, 8, 12, 20, 6, 4. We know that the highest frequency means repetition of 20. Therefore, mode is equal to 50. That means in the case of individual group or ungrouped frequency distribution, we can find out the mode by this question. That means we can let us consider the highest repetition of any item, that item is more. There is no calculation for that one. That means it is with the highest. Similarly, for example, this time. That means the repetition of 15 is 12 and repetition of 12 is 10. Therefore, there are values with the highest repetition. Therefore, mode is not equal to 50 or 10. That means two or more items with the same highest repetition, we cannot find out the mode directly. That means it is still defined. Then, that means mode is ill defined. That means two or more items with the same price frequency. Then, mode is equal to 3 median minus 2 mean. This is known as an integer formula. That means, when mode is defined, it means that means all the items repeat to one number of times, therefore we cannot find out the number. Or, two or more items with the same price frequency, then mode is indefinite. In this case, let us consider the formula mod is equal to 3 median minus 2 mean. Clear? Then, there is another example that is grouped frequency distribution. That is class 0, 10, 10, 20, 30, 30. 30, 40, 40, 50, then frequency, 8, 12, 20, continues its study, therefore this is more advanced. Then N is the government of more advanced. And this study is that. N is the government of one class, that is true. F0 is the frequency just the above. F0. This one is F1. This one is F2. Therefore, F0 is the frequency just above, that is 12. F1 is its frequency, that is 20. And F2 is the frequency just below, that is 6. H is the class above, that is 30 minus 20. Double time. Yeah? Therefore, all is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F. Into, yes, this is the formula. F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F3, which is the formula. Therefore, that is what is L 20 plus F1 20 minus F0 12 by 2 into 20 minus 12 minus 6 into 10. That is what is 20 plus 20 minus 12 by 8. 2 into 20, that is 40. 40, 12 plus 6, 18. 40 minus 18. 40 minus 10, 30. 30 minus 10, 30. That is 22 into 10. Therefore, 8, 4, 22 into 10. That is equal to 20 plus 40 by 11. Then 40 plus by 11. 11, 3, 33, then 7, 70. 11, 6, 66, then 4, 3, yes. That's equal to 20 plus 3.63 is equal to 23.63. That is more. Therefore, that the mod is obtained by this formula. Clear? Therefore, in the case of any class with highest frequency is modern class. That L is the lower limit F1 is the frequency. H is the class interval. Of modern class F0 and F2 are the frequencies just above and below of modern glass. Then what is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into X. This is the value for more. Clear? Therefore, in this chapter, let us consider the measure, different measures of average. Average is a representative of a group of items. There are three measures to find out the average. They are arithmetic mean, median, and mode. Arithmetic mean is the first measure, is most commonly used measure, the more accurate measure. That is, it is the sum of the items is divided by the item median. Arithmetic mean. And the mode is the median is the item occur in the middle position of ordered variable. Mode is the item occur more number of times. Therefore, there are three groups. One is individual group, that means all items being present with their own characteristics. Second one, items repeated two or more number of times, that is known as repetition or it is frequency. Therefore, items are to be corresponding frequency, that is some the frequency distribution. But we consider that all the values into classes with the frequencies, therefore it is the frequency distribution. In a class, the least servant is lower limit and the highest servant is upper limit. Upper limit minus lower limit is the class interval H and the lower limit plus upper limit by 2 is the mid value, that is S. Then in the case of individual group, arithmetic mean x bar is equal to sigma sum sigma x divided by small n, n is number of items. In the case of frequency distribution, both ungrouped and grouped frequency distribution, the direct formula is x bar is equal to sigma f into x divided by capital N. Capital N is the frequency sum of the frequency sigma f. In the case of the grouped distribution, x is the midpoint of each classes. Then the second measure is median, that is the element occurring in multiple positions of ordered variable. In the case of individual group, rearrange all the items in the increasing or decreasing order. Then the element occurring in multiple positions is median. If n is odd, the number of items is odd, there is only one median, it is n plus 1 by 2 type of the group. If n is even, there are two medians, they are n by 2 item and n by 2 plus 1 item of the group. Average of this, that means that the two medians plus sum of the medians by 2, be it actual medians, sometimes it is an element or not an element of the group. In the case of grouped frequency distribution, capital N is the sum of the frequencies, it is n by 2 coincide with the cumulative frequency of a right class, it is median class. Then L is the normal limit, F is the frequency and H is the class interval of median class. And CF is the cumulative frequency just above median class, that means we can find out the cumulative frequencies. Then what is the median is equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF by F into H. And any item occur more number of times is mode. Then in the case of individual group, we count the number of repetition of each items. Any item repeated more number of times it is mod. In the case of ungrouped frequency distribution, any item with the highest frequency is mod. Then two or more items with the same highest frequency, mod is defined, then mod is obtained by the formula mod is equal to b median minus 2 mean. In the case of grouped frequency distribution, any class with the highest frequency is modern class. And n is the lower limit, f1 is the frequency and h is the class interval of that modern class. F0 and f1 are the frequency 2 are the frequencies just above and below the modern class. Then mode is equal to l plus. by 2 f1 minus f0 minus f2 into h. These are the main measures of average, or they are the measures of subtle tendency. Then this is the main part of theory of that chapter, that is chapter number 14, that is statistics. Then they are the problems of that exercise being in the next episode. Okay.